Greetings and salutations, ladies and gentlemen. As you all know, my name is Mr. Cool Whip, and I apologize for being gone for 4.5 weeks.
Why?
Yes, I know. It's horrifying. Well, with everything that's been going on, school, work, choir organization, gym, I've just been swamped, man. Like, my creative energy keeps getting taken. You know, it's like I've created all these video projects, recorded all the footage in the past 4.5 weeks, but I have not sat down to edit them. And now that I have all these projects stacked up, I have to edit them. I mean, I can't just let them go to waste. It was a lot of good stuff, but I'm gonna get it done and everything. But I just wanted to quickly put this video out to let you know that I'm back, and it feels good to be back. First order of business, March 27th. That's like a month and a half ago. I turned 21. Doesn't really feel different to me, but I turned 21. So me and the guys went over to Dave and Buster's and played games, eat food, and had some drinks. It was a great night. Yes. And it didn't even end there, because the night afterward, I went up to Antioch, my home, where I stayed for many years before I moved out for college. And my uncle, who's head chef at Stanford University for 30 years. Oh yeah. We're gonna be opening our own restaurant, by the way. I'll let you guys know when it's open. He was cool enough to cook an entire barbecue feast for me and a couple of friends. It was awesome. We had a garage with a pool table and a flat screen. We're playing pool, having drinks, eating food, playing video games. We had a Street Fighter tournament, a mini Street Fighter tournament. We just played so many games. And man, it was a lot of fun. It was just a good time for me to just detach from everything for a bit. And I'm sure life gets to everybody at some point. You know, you just can't ignore it. But hey, I'm back, and kind of still here. Yeah, I just wanted to thank you guys for still being around and kicking. I promise you guys I'm gonna have more content out soon, hopefully tomorrow. One of the things on the long list of stuff that's happened to me, my friend Nick, you remember Nick the Mad Gypsy? How can you forget that guy? Yeah, thanks to him, like a month ago, he got me into this group called Geek Bunker. And these guys are a group of Twitch live streamers, or just live streamers in general, and they do really good work with the stuff they create. They have a lot of fun doing it. They collab with each other. They're a legit group, and I really am glad that the energy there is so positive. I'm really happy with it, and it's a lot of hard work, but boy, do they create some good stuff. They were really nice enough to add me. They saw my YouTube content, and they said, you know, add him. And that makes me feel even worse, because I haven't even given back to them yet. You know, I gotta step up my game. I gotta get back into live streaming. I gotta create content. I'm gonna collab with them and everything. I'll introduce them formally when we get to that point. And yeah, again, sorry guys in Geek Bunker. I've been gone for so long, but I promise you I'll be back. I'm back. Oh man, I haven't even talked to Nick in so long. It's like he messaged me on Skype the other night saying, "Dude, where have you been? I'm worried." It's like a lot of my friends have been messaging me, and I've just been so drained. It's not that I ignore people. It's just I got so much stuff that I get back home late, and I'm just so tired. I gotta go to bed and wake up the next day to go to class and then work out, work with the choir organization. And I know it sounds like a bunch of excuses, but man, life, right? Yeah, there's this vlog time. I also joined a YouTube community group recently, and there's a lot of nice people there too. So yeah, I'm a hardcore gamer, But there's a bunch of other stuff I love to do too, and I'm going to share it with you guys soon. So, yeah. In recent news, you guys remember my friend Sean and Garaku? We played Smash together. I'm gonna be collabing with those two a lot more often. You know, I haven't done anything with them yet too. I mean, I've been hanging around with them occasionally. You know, just we've been all so busy. But me and Sean did some frisbee bank shots, and we're definitely gonna share that with you. That was a lot of fun. Hopefully, I can bring my old friend Boots and Shay and everyone back into this. I did a wasabi challenge eons ago, and I didn't even upload that yet. That's gotta be my next project I gotta work on. So, yeah, there's so much stuff I gotta work on, and I feel bad for not doing all of it. But you know, it's not too late for everything. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Cool Whip is back in the house, and I'm coming back with a full storm. So, you guys all have a great evening, morning, afternoon, or whatever time it is. You know what? You guys just have a good time. Add a little bit of whip to your day. See you guys later. Peace.